Hi friends, it's me again. So I just watched, oh my gosh, an amazing movie. So this movie, I must have watched it when it was brand new, and it was out in 1994. I think that's Universal Studios did this in 1994 with Danny DeVito, Arnold Schwarzenegger, and Emma Thompson. Okay, you guys, Junior. It has been so long since I have actually watched this film. I forgot, be honest with you, I totally did. I forgot exactly how he became pregnant. I forgot all about it. I forgot the comedy, the laughter. I forgot all about it. And let me tell you what, this is definitely one of my favorite Danny DeVito and Arnold movies. One of my absolute favorites. I can't believe I totally forgot how amazing this was. So basically, to break it down for you and not really ruin it too much, so this girl here, Emma Thompson, I think she's British, either British or Irish. Anyways, she is getting older in life, and so she decided that she needed to put away an egg of hers. And she was a scientist, so she put it in this little cryogenic container thing. And Danny DeVito's character, well, both Danny DeVito's character and Arnold, both of them work in a lab, or did work in a lab, where they were trying to figure out if they could help women get pregnant that were having lots of miscarriages. And they came up with this drug. And then they went to the FDA, tried to get approval for the drug. The FDA turned them down. And then the school turned them down and made them go away. Well, so what happened is they decided to keep on working on their project. And they used Arnold's character as the donor for their project. So they stole Emma Thompson's special egg. She called it Junior. And it's just amazing. It's amazing. So they put it into Arnold, and next thing you know, Arnold is pregnant. Well, he was supposed to terminate the pregnancy at, what was it, 6 weeks or 10 weeks or something like that. And of course, he started getting emotional, and he started getting attached, and he really was lo realized he was lonely in his life and would like to have a baby. And so this whole thing kind of unfolded, and sure enough, comedy pursued right after. This is amazing, you guys. Absolutely amazing. You have to watch this if you haven't already. It is definitely in my collection. It's going to stay in my collection. Definitely a much, 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 a must watch. All right, y'all. Until next time, you have yourselves a fantastic rest of your day. Oh, and happy Thanksgiving. And until next time, bye for now.